We bought the house, we had the dream, have kids and grow old together, you know? The house still has lots of traces of Mark through it. He's invisible. He's not physically present. He doesn't live here anymore, but he does. I think about that night and the knock on the door and how that changed our lives forever. I wish he was here because he would be so proud. Sorry.